I spent $40 at the flea market on these three items. An NBA basketball signed by the Utah Jazz, a vintage Dooney and Burke handbag, and a Canon camera lens. Let me know in the comments if you think I made a good deal and subscribe for more.